Fuck, that didn't. Okay. Multi protect. Nothing. Isn't he susceptible to it? Chain bonus accumulates slowly. Employs physical and magic resistance low when staggered. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna. This is gonna take a while. Oh, actually, if we're gonna do one, I guess we should just do poison first. Come on, dude. This one's gonna be a pain in the ass, okay? What about this shell? Okay, this stuff is not working. We'll try it one more time, and then we're gonna have to stagger him and just do it when he gets staggered. Okay, let's try poison. Okay, nope, okay. That's it. Fuck these guys, man. Fuck all of them. Alright, we'll save for one more turn and slash and burn, then we'll go to do it faster. Fuck. Let's go. We should kill the raptor. And then we'll roll back to healing after that, because there's no. Yep, he's gonna attack him again. Oh, you asshole. Alright, we'll go ahead and heal Sauce. And let's do it again. Now he's going after me. Let's go. Let's go to another mine. So now we can... We'll do one of each. Alright, let's go. He's gonna get poisoned. Okay, never mind, we're good. Oh no, what the fuck did I do? Shit. Oh fuck, he's about to get his shield back. God damn it. Okay. We'll go back. God damn, we gotta start this whole process again. Should be easier to kill now though. Very slow. Alright, let's go to double raptor. And let's go ahead and attack him. Jesus fucking Christ, fuck this dude. Thank God I had that spark ring. Alright, so then we're gonna have to go back to slash and burn. Yeah, because this is... It's going down too quick. There we go. Alright, so... Ooh, fuck. One piece. Back to one piece. Jesus Christ, this guy. Okay, Mr. Shocker. God, the poison, man, how much damage is this thing doing? We should get it. And there we go. Everything should be much easier now. He's poisoned, he's staggered. He's got every weakness, we got buffs. Fuck. You fuck all you and all of your family in this area. Whew, Jesus Christ. Let's get the fuck out of here. Is there an item? Yep. What do we got here? Evil scope? That's fine. I think that might mean that there's a boss nearby, though. Okay, these guys, let's change our paradigm again to Double Ravager. Yeah, there's no real reason why we shouldn't go on the offensive. They're allergic to fire, anyways. Ooh, there we go. See, simple. This is great because I can just press a button and not have to close my eyes and just sleep. But yeah, so those are some of the enemies that I just really do not like in this game. Those ones that we just fought that take a long ass time. And I believe at the end of this level, we're gonna have to fight something similar to that. That's gonna be the boss. Which, if I remember correctly, it wasn't too difficult, but it is gonna be a slow battle, I believe. Okay, what do we got? I just remember seeing the boss for this level and going like, what? This is so random. Why is this here? Alright, so this is just three of them? Oh yeah, that's even better. Okay, so just fire it up. It's lit, boys. Fire memes. Fire jokes. These jokes are on fire. These jokes are lit. I got no idea what to say. I do appreciate the environment, though. I know I've said that, but I really do. Like, it's just... it is very nice. They did put a lot of thought into it. Okay, so... what do we got? Scale wings? Awesome, so... we're pretty much ramping up for upgrading weapons. Ooh, this is a lot of them. Okay, there's only one thing we can do. And that is techniques. Quick. Show them how it's done. Alright. Can I do another one? Yeah, we'll do another one. I don't want to deal with all these guys. Fuck. Okay, can I do one more? Please don't kill me. Fuck you guys. God damn. Oh, Jesus, fuck. That was annoying. Like, seriously, who the fuck deals with... why? Why would you make that kind of enemy? Like, they're so weak, but the fire is so strong. Yeah, we can keep on going. Let's go. There's a cutscene somewhere around here. It's fine. We just did a shit ton of battling. Oh, frame rates are dropping. That's not good. Okay.
You look tired.
You are tired.
Not enough sleep?
No, not enough sleep.
I guess.
Not surprising. Cute girl like me. It's hard to close your eyes, huh?
Oh my gosh, I dropped my controller when she said that.
Lie down for a bit.
He is tired. God, selfish as Vanille. Oh, Vanille, you selfish, selfish woman.
Being made a Lassie, it's not easy.
No, it's not. Goddamn, look at those fingers. Jesus Christ.
Even I'm kind of worried.
Never noticed how bad those fingers were.
But even if we don't know what'll happen, we have to keep our dreams alive.
Yes, we do.
Have something to look forward to. You know?
Next stop is Nautilus, City of Dreams.
City of Dreams.
Yep.
I think that's the casino area. I think. Uh-oh. They almost showed up, Skirt. I can't remember if I'm by myself during this scene. Because, yeah, he's gone.
What?
Uh-oh.
Sass?
Yeah, I guess I'm by myself. What are my paradigms? Ravager Medic, Saboteur Ravager Medic. that's pretty funny. Alright, let's go to the data log. The day 11 of the warning. Assigned to security detail during the fireworks display in Bodom, Lightning was suddenly released from duty by her superior, Lieutenant Amadar. SciComm had found something in the nearby vestige. Lightning immediately thought of the accident that took place at the energy plant 6 days earlier, voicing her concern that the incident may be pulse-related. Lightning's questions were deflected by the lieutenant, who advised her to avoid anything that involves the lower world. Okay. Oh wow, so I guess the game opens up a little bit over here. I can't go over there yet though. There's Zoss over there. Is that an item over there? No. Yeah, no, I already got that item. Alright, what's going on, Zoss? Are you evil? Are you turning on me? I thought we were bros during this journey, son.
You scared me.
What's up?
His son. He won't be able to get to see him.
Don't blame yourself.
Look at those eye movements. Those are really
good.
You
know, you can't control who FLC picks for a focus.
My son Dodge.
Dodge.
He was picked.
Uh-oh.
He's in LC.
Do we get another flashback?
He said he wanted to see a foul sea.
Day five.
So I took him to go on a tour of the Uriday Gorge plant. Thought okay. I'd surprise him with a chocobo chick.
And this was the incident that basically started everything.
Into the energy plant he went.
Dodge! Dodge, come out here! Dodge!
What happened? What's that?
I know you're in here! Dodge! Where are you? Say something! Dodge! Hey, what's wrong? Dodge!
Daddy!
It's all right. You okay? You're not hurt, are you?
No. What's going on with this?
What's that?
A LC branding?
Apparently, those post-Lassie had snuck in and tried to attack the Sanctum of Alcy. It did the only thing it could, and they dodged Lassie to protect it.
Oh, shit.
My son, he got picked by a Sanctum Falci. He's a hero. But we're post-Lassie. Dodge's enemies. SciComm showed up right after that.
So he turned into a Lassie from the Sanctum Falci.
One test after another. Even then, they couldn't figure out his focus. Maybe it was look for Pulse-Lassie. Maybe it was kill him.
Maybe it was help him.
How could a kid that young even stand a chance?
That's true.
After he was made a Lassie, Dodge had some way of sensing things from Pulse.
Huh.
He was the one who found the Pulse foul C.
Huh.
But the kid can't fight.
So maybe his focus was to find Sarah.
So, that's why I put myself on the train to Purgeville. I figured his focus had to have something to do with destroying that post-Falci. Thought I could do it for him, and, well, you know the rest.
They all got captured.
If I was right about his focus, he's probably a crystal already. Of course, if he was supposed to take out that thing's Lassie, then either we die, or he's a Seath.
Uh-oh.
Die? Really?
Once again, the problem with guns is that they don't make much sense in this world.
It's a pickle, all right.
It is a pickle.
But the bird... the bird says no.
Yeah, so once again, Zaz is my favorite character. He seems to have the most, the best motivations in general. His motivations seem to be a lot more pure than the other ones. At least in my opinion. Okay, so I think we might fight the boss, so... alright. What do we need? Commando, Blitz, Strength. Or maybe we have a little bit more to go. But let's go ahead and upgrade some weapons. Oh, no, before we save, we need to upgrade some weapons. Upgrade, we got the Praetorians. Oh no, not those, the Belladonna Wand. Ooh, level 2. Oh, actually, it's almost level 2. Okay, XP bonus, awesome. Alright, here we go, this is it. Now it's at level 3, strength, improved debuffing. Future upgrades will receive 200%? Oh, that's awesome. I might dismantle the Nabdingers. I don't think I'm gonna use them. And the Hawkeye, I guess. Uses basic AMP radio bearing. Okay, so we can go ahead and upgrade the wand. Yeah. So that's great. We only got 20 gil. So now we can go ahead and save it. Alright, so I know we just went through a talk fest, but I do wanna see what the dialogue says. Events. Chapter 6. Father and Son. With a heavy heart, Saz reveals the fate that was befalling his son Daj. When Pulse Lassie invaders attacked the Falci, powering the Uridi Gorge energy plant, it chose the closest human to become its servant and defender, a small boy who had wandered into the facility. Now Sanctum Lassie, with the ability to sense the presence of Pulsian energies, Daj had been held in custody and monitored by the government officials ever since. It is thanks to Daj's unique ability that Psycom was able to discover the Pulse Falci in Bodom. However, with his exact focus yet to be determined, the boy is doomed to become a Seath. This is what prompted Zaz to board the Purge train. Guessing that Daj's focus might be to destroy the Pulse Falci, Zaz sees the only means available for him to reach the accursed creature before it could be carried to the world below. If he could slay it somehow, he reasoned, he might be able to save his son. So now that the Pulse Falci is no more, has Daj gone through some sort of crystal transformation as Sarah, or was his focus not to get rid of the world Falci, but the Lassie servants have created? If that's the case, then Zaz and his companions must die to spare Daj a fate worse than death. So this is where the plot kind of loses me a little bit, because it feels like,
All right, then.
What the fuck is this shit? Because it feels
what
like... it's all random. Like, it randomly happens.
No!
Oh, shit. What is this?
Huh. A device that makes bad weather.
Interesting.
Come out to play in the rain, did you? Isn't that adorable?
So, different enemies come out during different times. Basically. Are these spheres manipulate precipitation of the surrounding? Certain indigenous fauna exhibit racial behavior taking cover during storms, however, inducing shower storms some cause of otherwise elusive hydrophilic wildlife. Okay, doesn't really matter, I guess. Alright, so what's their weakness? Oh, we don't know, so we can use Libra. And then, do we know the other ones? Yeah. Fire, kill, inflict, and you protect. Okay. So everything's fine. So we're gonna have to do a slashing gun. Oh, this blitz is so fucking badass. That was awesome. Holy fuck. Look at that. What do you do? Ravager and the ship. There we go, there we go. Yeah, his blitz is fucking awesome. Yeah, that was great. I like that. Alright, 75. What do we get? Mysterious fluid, strange fluid. That's fine. Okay, so what do we got over here? So, this is gonna be kind of dumb, because I don't know what's the best route. I don't know if Raimi has the best monsters, or... Yeah, see?
You notice anything different about the local wildlife when the sun's out?
Oh, we got that dragon thing back there, though. Is that dragon thing still back there? No. It's just a bunch of frogs. I could just kill everybody, though. So first, we need to get rid of all these little guys. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, are they fighting each other? Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and use the medical, so I'm about to die. Kuro. And then, you go ahead and just, see if poison works. No, let's see if the shell works. No. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have to go old school. We'll do one more, and then we'll switch to dual casting. God, I hate fighting these guys, they're just so slow. Oh, come on. We're gonna cure Zaz. And we can do double right now. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. Alright, let's go to Medic Commando. Oh my gosh, I fucking hate this thing. Zaz, and he should be good. Now we can go ahead and do this. I swear to God, if we do electric breath again, I'm gonna be pissed. Leave Zaz alone. Just leave him alone. Alright. So... Alright. We're good now. Alright, so now we can put in some serious damage. I mean, it's not the best damage, but if we poison him, it should be a hell of a lot easier to kill.